Yesterday, the pastor was with Elena. As long as he prayed for her, he saw a big load. And he accepted Jesus. He said that he went to a witness to have a success. He went to Cuba. He went to Cuba. Ah, he found the Ifa priest, le prêtre de Ifa, comme le vaudou, le féticheur. So the pastor asked you to bring stuff that you brought from Cuba, so he has it. Elasa, slow down. So he went to Maya Temple.
This is from Yoruba culture. Yoruba.
Nigeria? You went to Nigeria?
No.
Ça, c'est le Yoruba, no. La culture Yoruba de Nigeria. Mais ça vient de Cuba. Et où tu es à Cuba?
After 400 years, they keep their...
400 ans, oui. Après 400 ans, ils ont gardé tout ça.
Ils ont amalgamé la religion.
Ils ont gardé la religion ensemble.
Ensemble avec les catholiques.
Après les catholiques, donc c'est la religion.
Ces choses ici.
Montre ça, tu expliques.
Ça, c'est pour voir les autres.
C'est là.
If you put it together.
Yeah, I have to give rum and sweets.
Il faut appeler ça biscuit, nabe, sangaro, rum, mais dans le bol à whisky.
D'abord, photoyeba, au salut, c'est qui c'est mon ami.
The first of all, we want to know why you made those stuff, why you made the whisky.
C'est le bon cabinet pour mon ami. En haute voix.
Speak it out.
Okay. Before I went to Cuba.
Avant qu'elle ne bossoit qu'elle n'est à Cuba.
I made a research about the culture that came from.
À ça là qui va recherche sur ma culture et où t'as qui en Afrique et qu'est-ce qui en Cuba.
And then they had a syncretism of the native Yoruba religions with the Catholic.
Ils ont basala qui ensemble il y a religion, il y a religion, il y a Rouba, il y a catholique.
And I was simply was curious to see this different ethnic.
Azala qui kaka curieuse, il y a courrier bah ils ont dégainé.
Bon, on a vu que l'objet au Rouba qui ils ont qui prend la curiosité. Donc on a dit devant le Rouba qui l'objet il s'est.
Yesterday
on a fait un point à consulter.
So yesterday you said the pastor wants you to say the same thing you told you say yesterday. So yesterday you said that you went the first of all curiosity and the second for you to have a chance for your business in life.
Because they told me that this was like warriors for opening the good luck, like angel, good angels that will open doors and will bring good things open the way for me.
À répéter dans le Bible, et puis ça qui est que biloko oyo et que même ma ange malamu et que fungola nzela naye.
For success.
Pour na succès, pour na bonne vie.
Est-ce que depuis ça qui est que yango, comment ma ange wana oyo ko zo succès wana zo bande ko luka na bonne vie wana.
Since you have those stuff, have you met those angels or your life changed? You have a success?
I can, well, not very successful, but I achieved some material security, but due to my very hard work.
Okay. Alobi que akoki ko loba te ke succès mais a zui quelques biloko mais biloko wana reconnaître ango zui yango pona oyo te mais pona musala na ye asalaki makasi pona effort na ye personnel
azo linga na yebisa yo ke Satan apesaka jamais bato bénédiction.
Je pense que je veux dire que Satan ne donne pas aux bénédiction.
Si tu as une bénédiction,
if you have a benediction, if
il y a une condition à cause.
He will come with many conditions.
Il y a une loi.
He will bring you death.
Il y a une vie non mobile.
All your life will be destroyed.
Il y a une loi.
All those things are not God.
Exactly.
It's witness.
Donc,
you by yourself, you went to sacrifice. To make sacrifice.
Na vie non mobile.
Your life.
Pourquoi il y a des de mon bando au
the pastor want to know how you're going to practice those
things.
What
know.
Kind of stuff you have been giving to them?
No.
No.
One moment. Remember the ceremony.
Ceremony. No.
To give the
thing.
Yeah. I just want to say, when he consecrated this, he killed one chicken and
okay.
He said
okay. Aloba ke tango ba consacraki yango ba kataki mutu ya soso ba bwaki makila likolo nango.
Maybe ko kata mutu ya soso aneza mutu mobimba.
The pastor want to tell you that the chicken it kill a human being. Yeah.
I have asked somebody from because I have this doubt that he said.
Il avait la doute. Azalaki na doute na oyo zali koloba atunaki mutu moko.
And I have asked somebody from the Caribbean, Cuba, Jamaica, and
atunaki mutu moko awuti na ba Caraïbes, Jamaïque, na Cuba, ba yebisa kiye.
That even in the Jerusalem temple,
attends na temple ya Jérusalem, ba kata kamitu ya soso, ba kata kamitu ya ba anio, ya ba.
One is alaki na ba Ancien Testament.
The pastor told you was a new commitment. Old Testament. I'm sorry.
Bandako kata mitu ya ba bet.
There was cut the cattle.
Yes.
To ask God to forgive them. Because the blood will forget all the
sicknesses.
But when Jesus Christ came, he was the one they took over the blood for to clean our sickness. If you see all those practices, be yourself, be a word that is wish. Don't do that anymore.
Jesus
Jesus came to save you.
You
must cry for him as your senior and a savior. Do you cry to him? Do you trust him today?
Jesus Christ?
Do you trust Jesus Christ?
Yes.
Oh, yes, I mean, yes.
Always.
So the pastor now says, yeah, Lobby. Bandakala toujours asindimaka, mais this is a new commitment.
C'est quoi cosa kondima ya solo skondo zondima.
The pastor want to tell you that today you should trust seriously for the truth.
Boko sangisena biloko mususu te.
You cannot put Jesus together with other stuff.
Condition anana lobika ake Jésus ba sangisena biloko.
The pastor want to tell you one thing, the only one, that you cannot mix Jesus with other stuff, other thing.
Ondimiye ou bien ondimiye.
Do you believe or not? To him or not?
Olingi biloko ou bien olingi Jésus.
You want those stuff or Jesus Christ? He said that he doesn't bring God for
us.
He brings Jesus Christ for you to cry to him in the name of Jesus. Do you believe
accept.
To him or not?
Do you accept him or not?
Do you accept him or not?
Right now.
Right now.
Yes, yes.
Okay. Just hang your hand.
Oh, yeah. Jesus Christ,
say Jesus Christ. Repeat, Jesus Christ.
Tala kuna la camera.
Jesus Christ.
Jesus Christ.
Jesus Christ.
Jesus
Christ. I accept you.
I accept you.
I will not
mix you with other things.
I will not mix you with any other deities.
Come to my life.
Come to my life.
Obiki
sanga. Save me.
Save me.
Makila na yo.
Your blood, Jesus Christ. Your blood.
By your blood. Sacred blood, Jesus Christ.
Esokolanga,
clean me.
Clean me.
Elongolanga ba péché.
Remove all my sickness.
Remove all my sin.
Makila ya sosote.
Not the blood of chicken.
Not the blood of chicken or any other.
Makila na yo.
Your only blood.
Only your blood.
In the name of Jesus.
In the Jesus name.
Amen.
Jesus. Amen.
Amen.
2 years ago, he was taking depression drug. Why did the depression? Why?
Too many problems.
Ma problème est belé pour ça qu'il a des
2 ans.
2 ans.
Depression.